The Rhino and Lion Nature Reserve is an exquisite privately owned reserve covering an average of 1,200 hectares of land. Located in the cradle of humankind, a declared World Heritage Site and central to Johannesburg and Pretoria, this reserve is ideal for travellers with limited time in South Africa. Most of the reserve's focus is on their breeding program. Here you'll have the opportunity to play with the lion cubs and also view the other animals that form part of the program. The nursery for young orphaned animals is a great attraction for the kids, where they'll have the opportunity to cuddle a young animal. Self-drive tours are very popular, and with more than 25 different species inhabiting the park, visitors can experience a pretty good variety of wildlife. You can also book an escorted game drive or experience the bush on horseback. Rhino and Lion Nature Reserve, for a walk on the wild side.